Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to revise the topic of expanded form along with the concept of ones, tens and hundreds. So students, are you ready? Okay. Tell me, how many ones are there in 1 ten? Yes, there are 10 ones in 1 ten. 10 ones make 1 ten. So 10 ones are equal to 10. Look at the picture and count how many tens are there. Yes, there are 5 tens. 5 tens are equal to 50. One more example for you. Count the tens and ones. Here there are 7 tens and 4 ones. 7 tens are equal to 70. 4 ones are equal to 4. If we add this, we get the number 74. Let's see the topic of hundreds. Look at the picture. Each flat surface contains 100 units. There are 10 such flat surfaces. So 10 hundreds makes 1000. Let us quickly revise the topic of expanded form. Writing any number in the form of ones, tens and hundreds is known as expanded form. For making it more clear, look at the picture. There are 7 hundreds, 5 tens and 3 ones. If we add this, we get the number 753. So in the number 753, we have 7 hundreds, 5 tens and 3 ones. This is the expanded form of a number. Here are some expanded form of numbers for you. In the number 973, there are 9 hundreds, 7 tens and 3 ones. In the number 368, there are 3 hundreds, 6 tens and 8 ones. Students, I have one fun exercise for you. Color the clouds that have same value in same color. First number is 911. Color them in green color. Second number is 658. Color it in yellow color. And the last number is 290. Color it in pink color. Students, now we will write the following numbers in words. The first number is 554. In words, it will be written as like this. The second number is 968. In words, it will be written as like this. The last exercise we are going to do is to count and write the number. Look at the picture. Yes, the first value is 323. The second number is 166. And the third number is 242. So, students, I hope you understood the topic of expanded form. That's all for today. Goodbye.